Chuck, can I talk to you for a second? Look, I know why your dad wants to protect you, okay? Being a spy is so dangerous, and I don't know what I would do if...
If what? It's okay, I'm gonna be fine.
Look, the doctor said that if your dreams are accurate, then you're okay. But if they're wrong, then what does that mean?
The truth is that the doctor told me that not all of my dreams have to be 100% right. Even if they're not, it doesn't mean there's anything wrong with the intersect, okay? Trust me. I've never felt better.
Okay, good.
Okay.